Zach Abshire.
Welcome to Alvin Dork Stadium at Historic Legion Field as the St. Louis Saints will take on Westlake Rams. Gage Navarre on the mound for the Saints, and the first pitch misses high. It's one ball and no strikes. Clay Gaskin is at catcher, and I'll have the rest of the lineup after this pitch. Here's the 1-0 from Navarre. Just misses off the outside corner. It's two balls and no strikes. Mark Johnston at first, Will Aguilar at second, Cameron Fondo at short, and Jeremiah Caesar is at third. Here's the 2-0 from Navarre. Chopper back towards the mound. Gage Navarre has it, flips it to Logan Gray for out number one. Logan Gray at first base, sorry about that. Left field is Kyle Goodoe. Julian Gonzalez is in center, and in right field is Mark Johnston. Charles Ehlers will be the designated hitter today. Pitch from Navarre is in for a strike. It's one ball and no strikes. Sorry, no balls and one strike. Breaking ball misses just high. That's one and one. Pitch misses high once again. Two balls and one strike. Inside corner is called a strike, and it's two balls, two strikes from Navarre. Here's the 2-2. Swing and a miss, and the pitch gets away from Gaskin, and Wynn will be safe at first base. So record the strikeout for Navarre.
17, Michael Harlow.
And safe on the pass ball. No out, one out runner at first for Westlake. And the curveball catches the outside corner for a strike. It's no balls, one strike from Navarre. One fastball misses off the outside corner. It's one ball and one strike. Popped him up. Gaskin throws the mask, gets under it, and makes the catch right at the warm-up circle for out number two.
Now up to Westlake number 10, Evan Goss.
Two down, runner at first for Westlake. And outside corner's in for a strike. No balls in, one strike from Navarre. Runner takes off for second. Here's the throw from Gaskin, and he's safe at second base. Stolen base for Westlake. One ball, one strike. Swing and a miss on the changeup. It's a ball and two strikes now from Navarre. Two down, runner at second.
Hey, big hole on that right side, Tim.
Here's the 1-2 from Navarre. Ground ball towards third base. Caesar has it. Throws to first. In time for the third out. Westlake strands run one on no runs, no hits, and no errors. We'll go to the bottom of the first. It's no score. Cameron Fontenot will lead it off for the Saints here in the bottom of the first. And first pitch is low. It's one ball, no strikes. Fontenot swings at the 1-0 pitch, blooper to left field, and it'll be down for a base hit. So the leadoff single for Fontenot. That'll bring up left fielder Kyle Goodoe. Here's Goodoe with Fontenot at first base. Ground ball towards the shortstop. Over to second, to first, and double play. Taylor made double play for the Rams. And they'll be two down in the inning. Gonzalez swings at the first pitch. It's a high fly ball to center field. Center fielder under it. And he makes the grab for out number three. No runs on one hit, no errors. At the end of one, it's Westlake 0 and St. Louis 0 on the St. Louis Catholic Sports Network. Top of the second, no score. First pitch is fouled down the right side. There's no balls and one strike. Pitch misses outside from Navarre. It's a one ball, one strike. Here's the 1-1 from Navarre. Curveball. Let's say it misses off the outside corner. Two balls and a strike. Nobody out, nobody on for Westlake. Once again, no call on the outside corner, three balls and one strike. Swung on and fouled, and the count will be full. Guys.
Approach.
Three balls, two strikes from Navarre. Ground ball. Aguilar dives, makes the stop, throws, but it won't be in time.
Now up for the Rams, number 22, Gabe Buxton.
Aguilar made the dive, ball kind of rolled under him. And couldn't get it out in time. And that should go down as a base hit for the Rams. And it is. One out, no outs, runner at first. Pitch misses outside. It's one ball, no strikes. Here's the 1-0 from Navarre. He throws to first instead. Fastball misses outside, and it's two balls and no strikes from Navarre. Here's the 2-0.
Good pitch!
And it's called a ball. It's three balls and no strikes. Here's the 3-0 from Navarre. And that's ball four. Westlake fan, St. Louis fans not pleased with the home plate umpire. So runners at first and second now for the Rams. First pitch misses low. It's a ball and no strikes. Now the low outside pitch, he's going to call it a strike. So one ball, one strike from Navarre. One ball, one strike from Navarre. Runners at first and second, no outs for Westlake. Shows bunt, runner takes off the third. Here's the throw, and they're going to say safe. Caesar applied the tag. Umpire says he's safe. So a stolen base, high runners at first and third now for Westlake.
Come on, Sage, you can do it.
Two balls and a strike. Here's a 2-1. Inside corner, no call. Runner heads to second. They throw to the cutoff. And it's three balls and a strike. Three balls and a strike from Navarre. And the pitch misses high for ball four. That'll load the bases.
Now up for Westlake, number six, Mark Ashford.
So bases are loaded on three walks on what can only be described as questionable calls at the plate. Home plate umpire actually lined up behind the batter instead of behind the plate, as you can see on the camera. First pitch from Navarre misses high. It's a ball and no strikes.
Too much in the well there, Blue.
And Gaskin will head out to talk to Navarre. One ball, no strike, bases loaded, nobody out. Once again, the home plate umpire behind the batter. Pitch is called a strike, and it's one ball and one strike. Here's the 1-1 from Navarre. They show the bunt, fouls it off. They had the suicide squeeze on, and it'll be a ball and two strikes. One ball, two strikes. Pitch misses outside, and it's 2-2. Here's the 2-2 pitch. Chopper towards Aguilar. Aguilar's going to come home. And they're going to say he's safe at the plate. Looked like the throw was in time. Blue calls him safe at home. Westlake has a 1-0 lead on the fielder's choice.
Stepping in the box for the Rams, number 4, Caleb Abshaw.
Base is still loaded, nobody out. Infield in for the Saints. Curveball misses low. One ball and no strikes. Umpire still lining up behind the batter. Pitches over the plate, misses low, two balls, no strikes. Strike called, and it's 2-1.
That's what he wants, give it to him. That's what he wants, give it to him.
Two balls, one strike from Navarre. And strike called, it's 2-2. Two balls, two strikes, nobody out with the bases loaded. Here's the pitch. Outside corner calls him out for strike three.
Stepping in the box for the Rams, number 4, Zach Abshire.
So one out in the inning, base is still loaded for Westlake. And now the middle infield will move back to double play depth for the Saints. First pitch swing and a miss, and snowballs and one strike. One out with the bases loaded. Westlake leads it 1-0. Outside, it's 1-1. And now the umpires want to get together. There's a piece of white tape on the batter's helmet. And they're going to say that was the problem. So 1-1, 1 strike, 1 out, and the bases are loaded for Westlake. Westlake leads it 1-0 here in the top of the second inning. Pitch misses low. It's 2-1. Fastball misses high, and it's 3-1. 3-1. Base is loaded. No place to put him for Navarre. Here's the pitch, and it misses low, and that'll bring home a run for the Rams, who lead it 2-0.
Hey, ask him where he wants you to put it.
And timeout as Coach Mouton will head to the mound.
Westlake number 24, Braden Gwynn.
One out, base is still loaded for Westlake. Outside corner's in for a strike, and it's 0-1. And outside corner is called a strike. It's 0-2. No balls, 2 strikes from Navarre. And timeout is called by the batter. Ground ball down third baseline. It's fair. One run is home. Here comes another run for Westlake. And 2 runs scored. It's 4-0 Westlake here in the top of the second. Still 1 out with runners at second and third.
Westlake, number 17, Michael Harlow.
So 4-0 Westlake, one out, runners at second and third. The infield will move back in for St. Louis. The ball gets away from the catcher, running heading to the plate. There's the throw, it won't be in time. And it's 5-0 Westlake. Westlake scored 5 runs in the inning on only 1 hit and 3 walks. First pitch misses. It's 1 ball, 1 strike. That was a strike called. 1 ball, 1 strike, 1 out, runner at third for Westlake. Swing and a miss. And it's a ball and 2 strikes. Pitch misses outside. 2 balls, 2 strikes from Navar. Line drive past Caesar. And another run will score for Westlake. And it's 6-0. Westlake has 6 runs on 3 walks
now
and 3 hits.
Westlake number 10, Evan Goss.
Keep working, Saints. It's just the beginning. Y'all can do it.
Runner at first. And 1 out.
Nice pitch.
Good pitch.
First pitch from Navarre. Called a ball, 1 ball, no strikes. Outside corner is a strike, and it's 1-1. 1 ball, 1 strike, 1 out, and a runner at first for Westlake. Westlake scored 6 in the inning and lead it 6-0 here in the top of the second. Runner takes off. There's the throw from Gaskin, and it's not in time. Stolen base. One ball, 2 strikes. Ground ball towards Fontenot. Fontenot backhand, throw to first. In time for out number 2. Runner advances to third for the Rams.
Westlake, number
21,
Michael Guidry.
So 2 down, runner at third.
Behind the plate,
Blue. First pitch swung on and missed. And it's no ball and 1 strike. Two down, no balls and one strike. And the pitch misses high. It's 1-1. Here's the 1-1 from Navarre. Ground ball towards Fontenot. Throw to first in time for out number three. So Westlake scores 6 runs on 3 hits and 3 walks with no errors. We'll head to the bottom of the second. It's Westlake 6 and St. Louis 0. The bottom of the second inning, first up for the Saints will be Logan Gray. First pitch, swing and a miss, and it's no balls and one strike. Here's the 0-1, misses outside, it's 1-1. Gray drives it back up into center field. And the Saints will have their leadoff man on base. So here's Mark Johnston with nobody out and Gray at first base. First pitch misses high. It's 1 ball, no strikes to Johnston. Here's the 1-0. Swing and a miss. And it's 1 ball and 1 strike. Here's the 1-1 pitch. Misses inside, and it's 2 balls and 1 strike. The pitch is over Johnston's head, gets away from the catcher, and Gray's going to head down to second base. It'll be 3 balls and 1 strike to Johnston. Three balls and a strike to Johnston. And he fouls it back, and it's three balls and two strikes. Three balls, two strikes to Johnston. And it's low and outside, ball four, and they'll have runners at first and second.
Stepping in the box for the Saints, number 27, Charles.
Charlie Ellers will bat with nobody out and runners at first and second. And Ellers shows bunt, bunts it down the third base line. Throw to first is in time for the out. Runners advance to second and third. So Ellers executes the sacrifice bunt to get the runners over to second and third. And that'll bring up the catcher, Clay Gaskin. First pitch to Gaskin's in for a strike, and it's no balls and one strike. Here's the 0-1 to Gaskin. Almost hits him. And it's one ball and one strike. One ball and one strike to Gaskin. Runners at second and third for the Saints. Gaskin shows bunt. Here comes the run to the plate. And he'll be safe. Throw to first. He'll be in time. Four out, number two. Saints get a run, and it's 6-1. So Gaskin gets the RBI on the sacrifice bunt. And the two down runner at third, that'll bring up second baseman Will Aguilar. First pitch catches the outside corner, and it's no balls and one strike.
You didn't give that pitch to us.
Curveball to Aguilar is in for a strike, and it's no balls and two strikes. Aguilar fouls it back, out of play. Snowballs and two strikes. Here's the 0-2 pitch. Misses outside. Here's the ball and two strikes. Two down, runner at third. Saints trail at 6-1 here in the bottom of the second. Swing and a miss, and Aguilar will strike out to end the inning. Saints get one back on the sacrifice RBI by Gaskin. We'll head to the third. It's Westlake 6 and St. Louis 1.
Now up for Westlake, number 22, Gabe Buxton.
Top of the third inning, Saints trailing it 6-1. And first pitch from Navarre is in for a strike. Breaking ball falls in for a strike, and it snowballs two strikes from Navarre. And timeout will be called. No balls, two strikes, nobody out, nobody on. Here's the 0-2 pitch. Ground ball towards third, Caesar over to first. Four out, number one.
Stepping in the box for the Rams, number 19, Cade Banks.
One ball, no strikes. And the pitch misses outside. And it's two balls and no strikes from Navarre. One out, nobody on here in the top of the third. And 2-0 is outside. It's three balls and no strikes. The 3-0 pitch is called a strike, and it's 3-1. Three balls, one strike, one out, nobody on. And strike two is called. Three balls, two strikes, full count to Banks with nobody on. And inside corner catches him for strike three. And a strikeout for out number two.
Now up for Westlake, number six, Mark Ashworth.
So two down, nobody on. First pitch from Navarre and first strike. Here's the 0-1. Strike called on the outside corner. No balls and two strikes. All of a sudden, the strike zone is widened up. Here's the 0-2 from Navarre, and it misses outside. Here's the one ball, two strike pitch. Ground ball towards shortstop. Fontenot charges, throws to first in time. Four out, number three. Three up, three down for the Saints in the top of the third. We'll go to the bottom of the third. It's Westlake 6 and St. Louis 1. So Jeremiah Caesar will lead it off for the Saints in the bottom of the third inning. Caesar swings at the first pitch and misses it. It's no balls and one strike. Swing and a miss, and it's no balls and two strikes from Caesar. Comes the 0-2 pitch. Chopper back towards the mound, and it'll be in time for the out. One out in the inning. And back to the top of the order, and Cameron Fontenot.
Now up to St. Louis, number 8, Cameron Fontenot.
First pitch to Fontenot, misses low. It's a ball and no strikes. Fontenot pops it up. Pitcher calls it, and he'll make the catch for out number 2.
I knew you won't need a star, man. I'm going to need what's on your plate. Give me that.
Now up for San Luis, number 3, Kyle Goodoe.
So 2 outs and nobody on for Goodoe. First pitch is inside to Goodoe. It's 1 ball and no strikes. Goodoe fouls it back, and it's 1-1.
That foul ball brought to you by Russell Stoops Construction.
One one to Goodoe, 2 down, nobody on. Pitches low and outside, and it's 2 balls and a strike. Here's the 2-1 pitch, Goodoe. Deep drive to right field. Right fielder goes back and makes the catch for the third out. 3 up, 3 down for the Saints here in the bottom of the third. We'll go to the fourth inning. It's Westlake 6 and St. Louis 1. You're watching St. Louis Catholic High School Baseball on the St. Louis Catholic Sports Network.
Now up for Westlake, number 4, Caleb Abshon.
Top of the fourth. And Westlake's leading it 6-1. After a 6-run second inning. Batter shows bunt. Pitch misses outside. It's 1 ball and no strikes. But foul, and it's 1-1. One ball, one strike, nobody out. Pitch misses off the outside corner. And it's 2-1. Swing and a miss. Two ball, two strike count. Nobody out, nobody on for Westlake. Pitch misses low. And it's a full count. Three balls and two strikes. And the pitch misses inside for ball four. Westlake have their leadoff man on base.
Now look for Westlake number 12, Zach Abshire.
Moore throws to first, and they have the runner caught off and the rundown. And Gray applies the tag for the out. So caught stealing and one out. And now the coach for Westlake wants to go out. Actually, he was tagged out by Gray and then tagged out again by Fontenot, and the coach for Westlake is going to go argue that. Caught stealing, one out, and nobody on. Bunted down the third base side, foul. No balls and a strike. Swing and a miss, and it's no balls and two strikes. No balls, two strikes, one out, and nobody on. Here's the pitch, and it misses inside. It's a ball and two strikes. Here's the 1-2 pitch, and strike three called for out number two.
Stepping in the box for Westlake, number 24, Braden Gwynn.
So two down, nobody on. For the pitcher, Gwynn. First pitch misses outside. It's a ball and no strikes. Pitch missed off the outside corner, we think. As Gaskin framed it up right over the plate. 2-0 pitch, misses outside, and it's three balls and no strikes. Two outs, nobody on, three balls, no strikes. And the inside pitch is called a strike. It's 3-1. 3-1 from Navarre. Swing and a miss for out number three. I'm sorry. 3 balls, 2 strikes. And there's ball four. So 2 down, runner at first for Westlake after the walk.
Now up for Westlake, number 17, Michael Harlow.
First pitch misses outside. It's a ball and no strikes.
Come on, all we need is one save. Get the out.
Once again, the home plate umpire has moved over to behind the batter. Pitch misses outside. It's 2 balls and no strikes. Two balls, no strikes, 2 down, runner at first for Westlake. And Navarre throws to first, runner back in time. Here's the 2-0 pitch, and it's low and outside. It's 3 balls and no strikes from Navarre. Strike called, and it's 3-1. 3 balls, 1 strike, 2 down, runner at first for the Rams. Swing and a miss for Navarre. And the runner steals second for Westlake. 3 balls, 2 strikes, 2 down. And now runner at second for the Rams. And it looks like Coach Collins has gotten tossed out of the game. Coach Collins has been ejected from this game. Did not see the reason why, as it was the second base umpire who tossed him. So full count with 2 down, runner at second for Westlake.
Let's go!
Here's the 3-2, swing and a miss for the strikeout and the three. So we'll go to the bottom of the fourth. It's Westlake 6 and St. Louis 1. Julian Gonzalez will lead it off here in the bottom of the fourth for the Saints. And the first pitch to Gonzalez misses outside. It's a ball and no strikes. High fly ball to right field. Right fielder turns around, goes back, and makes the grab on the run for the first out of the inning.
Now up for the Saints, number 15, Logan Gray.
And the first pitch to Gray is called a strike. It's no balls and one strike. One ball, one strike to Gray. One out in the inning. One misses outside, and it's two balls and a strike. Gray hits it high in the air towards the Saints sideline, and they can't make the catch. The ball's in the net. It's about two balls and two strikes. Two balls, two strikes to Gray. One out and nobody on for the Saints here in the bottom of the fourth. Swing and a miss. Ball gets away from the catcher. Throw down to first and it's in time for out number two. So two down and that'll bring up Mark Johnson.
Now welcome to the Saints number 29, Mark Johnson.
First pitch to Johnson's the ball, one ball, no strike. One 0 pitch misses low. It's two balls, no strikes to Johnson. Low and outside, and it's 3-0. Strike called as Johnston was taken all the way. It's three balls and one strike. Two down, nobody on for Mark Johnston. And it's over his head for ball four.
Now up for St. Louis, number 27, Charlie Heller.
So here's Ellers with two out and Johnson at first base. First pitch is low and away. It's one ball and no strikes. Pitch misses low and it's 2-0. Two balls, no strikes to Ellers. Ellers swings and fouls it down the right side. It's two balls and a strike to Ellers. Two balls and a strike, two down. Johnson at second for the Saints, at first for the Saints. Grounder towards second base. Shortstop has it over to first. And it'll be in time for the third out of the inning. Saints strand one on a walk. We'll go to the fifth. It's Westlake 6 and St. Louis 1.
Now for Westlake number 10, Evan Goss.
To the fifth we go, and the new pitcher for St. Louis is David Nolan. In to catch for the Saints is Blake Granger. First pitch is popped high in the air. Granger back, throws his helmet up against the net, but can't come up with it. So no balls and a strike. No balls and a strike from Nolan. Breaking ball misses low and outside, and it's 1-1. We're in the top of the fifth. Saints trail it 6-1 after giving up 6 runs in the second inning on 3 walks and 3 hits. Here's the 1-1 from Nolan. Breaking ball is in for a strike, and it's a ball and 2 strikes. Swing and a miss, gets away. Granger has it, throw it down to first in time for out number one.
Now for Westlake number 21, Michael Guidry.
One out, nobody on for Westlake. And the pitch is a strike from Nolan. It's no balls and 1 strike. There's the 0-1 pitch. Misses outside, and it's 1-1.
Hey, see it deep and hit it up the middle.
1 ball, 1 strike from Nolan. And it's fouled off. It's a ball and 2 strikes. Breaking ball misses outside. It's 2 balls, 2 strikes from Nolan. One down, nobody on. For Westlake. Ground ball to Caesar. Caesar has it on the run, picks it up, throws it, and it gets away from Gray. Runner heads to second base. Caesar made a great play down the line. The throw bounced in front of Gray. Gray couldn't come up with it. And on the error, Westlake will have a runner at second base with one down. So one out, runner at second for Westlake. First pitch from Nolan, misses high. It's a ball and no strikes. Fly ball towards right field. Right fielder coming in is Johnson, makes the catch for out number 2.
Westlake number 19, Cade Banks.
Two down, runner at second for Westlake. First pitch from Nolan is the ball. It's one ball, no strikes. Two down, runner at second base. We're in the top of the fifth. It's 6-1 Westlake. Breaking ball catches the outside corner, and it's one ball and one strike. And the pitch misses high and outside, and it's 2-1.
Stranger danger.
Two balls and a strike from Nolan. Two down, runner at second base for Westlake. Pitch misses inside, and it's three balls and one strike. One from Nolan. Misses inside for ball four.
Now up for Westlake number six, Mark Ashworth.
So Westlake will send out a pinch runner for Banks. And Granger and Fontenot go to the mound to talk with Nolan. Two down, runners at first and second for Westlake. First pitch from Nolan misses outside. And it's one ball and no strikes. One ball, no strikes from Nolan. And Nolan throws back to second. Close play. Pitch is low and outside. It's two balls and no strikes. Strike called on the inside corner. It's two balls and one strike. Two balls and a strike. Two outs, runners at first and second for Westlake. Breaking ball misses low, and it's 3-1.
Good
Three balls and a strike. And the pitch misses high for ball four, and that'll load the bases for the Rams.
Stepping in the box for Westlake, number four, Caleb Abshire.
Play your game. Throw your ball.
Base is loaded for Westlake. Two down here in the top of the fifth. Here's the first pitch from Nolan, and it misses high. It's one ball and no strikes. And an outside corner is called a strike. It's one and one. One ball, one strike from Nolan. And the breaking ball swung on and missed. And it's a ball and two strikes. Bases are loaded. With two outs. Breaking ball is called low. It's two balls and two strikes. Two balls, two strikes, two outs. Hit high in the air, but fouled out of play. Count will stay two balls and two strikes. Breaking ball is called on the outside corner for strike three. Nolan strikes him out to end the inning. We'll go to the bottom of the fifth. After Westlake leaves the bases loaded. It's 6-1, Westlake. David Nola lead it off in the bottom of the fifth for the Saints. Saints trail it 6-1. Nolan drives the first one to deep left center field. Left fielder going back. It's off the wall. Nolan will head to second base. That'll be in for a stand-up double. Nolan hit that one a long way to the power alley in left center field. He pulls that ball 20 feet to the left and it's out of here. So Duhon goes in to run for the pitcher Nolan, and Will Aguilar will bat. Aguilar swings at the first pitch and foul tips it. It's no balls and one strike. Wins? No balls and a strike. Aguilar with the ground ball towards second base. The throw over to first will be in time. Duhon will head to third.
And with the St. Louis number 7, Jeremiah Caesar.
Here's Caesar with one out and a runner at third base. Swing and a miss by Caesar. It's no balls and one strike. Swing and a miss by Caesar. Snowballs and two strikes. Hey, 0-2 to Caesar. And chopper towards the first base side. Nobody covering now. And he's safe. Caesar's safe, and now he's going to head to second base as nobody's covering second. And there is somebody at second. Caesar will get called out. Duhon scored on the play. Nobody was covering second. So Caesar took off for second. And the third baseman came over, covered, and made the tag on Caesar for the out. So two down in the inning. Saints cut the lead to 6-2 for Cameron Fontenot. First pitch to Fontenot's in for a strike. It's no balls and one strike. Deep ball to left center field. Going back. And that's off the wall for Fontenot. So Fontenot will be in with a double. Two-out double for Cameron Fontenot. And Kyle Goodo will be up next.
Now up for St. Louis, number 3, Kyle Goodo.
So here's Kyle Goodo with two down and Fontenot at second base. And timeout is called by Goodo. Pitches outside, it's one ball, no strikes.
What you been doing?
One ball, no strikes to Goodo. Two down with Fontenot at second base. And the pitch is high to Goodo. Goodo fouls it back. It's two balls and one strike. Two balls and a strike to Goodo, and the pitch misses high. It's 3-1. Three balls and a strike, two down, Fontenot at second base. And it's high, ball four to Goodo.
Now up for the Saints, number six, Julian Gonzalez.
Two down and runners at first and second. Julian Gonzalez will come to the plate. Gonzalez chops it towards first base. First baseman flips it to the pitcher in time for the out. Saints pick up a run on two hits. We'll go to the top of the sixth. It's Westlake 6 and St. Louis 2. So top of the sixth inning, Saints trailing it 6-2. And first pitch from Nolan is fouled back. It's no balls and one strike. Oh-1 curveball misses low. It's one ball and one strike. One fastball is low, and it's two balls and a strike from Nolan. Here's the 2-1 pitch, and it's going to hit the batter. So hit by pitch has the leadoff man on base for Westlake.
Now up for Westlake, number 24, Braden Wynn.
Nobody out, runner at first for Westlake. Throw to first, not in time. Shows bunt. And he'll say he went. It's no balls and one strike. No balls and a strike. Throw to first again. And the runner's back. Breaking ball swung on and missed. And it's no balls and two strikes from Nolan. Runner takes off. It's hit high in the air. And Aguilar can't find it. And nobody could find it for the Saints. It came down behind second base as the ball got lost in the sky. Fontenot, Aguilar, Gray, Johnston, and Gonzalez were all looking for it and couldn't find the ball.
Now up for Westlake, number 17, Michael Harlow.
Shows bunt, fouls it back, and it's no balls and one strike. Here's the pitch. Runners take off. Pitch is in the dirt, and they'll both advance with no throw. So one ball, one strike. Runners at second and third now for our Westlake. Infield in for the Saints now. Breaking ball misses high, and it's two balls and a strike. Here's the 2-1 pitch, low and outside. And it's three balls and a strike. And the pitch misses low for ball four. And that'll load the bases for Westlake.
Now up for Westlake, number 10, Evan Goss.
First pitch from Nolan misses outside. It's a ball and no strikes. Bases are loaded with nobody out for the Rams. Infield in for the Saints. Fastball in for a strike. It's one ball, one strike. Pitch misses outside. It's two balls and a strike from Nolan. Ground ball is a base hit into right field. One run scores. Here comes another run towards the plate. There's the throw, and it won't be in time. Two run score for Westlake. It's 8-2. Still nobody out. Runners at second and third for Westlake. Deep fly ball down the left side, but it's foul. No balls, one strike, swung on and missed, and it's 0-2. Ground ball is fouled down the third base side. And the count will stay 0-2. No balls and two strikes. Still nobody out with runners at second and third. Here's the pitch, and it's fouled back. Ground ball towards Caesar. Caesar has it, and they're going to have a rundown between second and third. And Granger throws it. It hits the runner. The runner will come home and score. Runners advance to second, third, and it's 9-2.
Now up to bat for Westlake, number 22.
So they had the runner caught in the rundown. Throw from Granger back to Fontenot, hit the runner. Still nobody out. Runners at second and third for Westlake. Westlake leads it 9-2. They've scored three in the inning on one hit. Popped up towards the right side. It'll be out of play. And the one hit was the pop-up that got lost in the sky and fell harmlessly behind second base. Westlake with nine runs on only five hits in the game. And swing and a miss, it's no balls, two strikes. Nine runs on five hits, and amazingly, only one Saint error. Pitch misses low, it's a ball and two strikes. Breaking ball misses high, and it's two balls and two strikes. Two-two from Nolan. Nobody out, two on. And the breaking ball misses high once again. It's three balls and two strikes. Three balls, two strikes from Nolan. Nobody out. Runners at second and third. Here's the pitch. And it's a pop-up towards center field. Gonzalez coming in. Goodo coming in. And Fontenot makes – nobody makes the catch. It falls to the ground. Throw to the plate was not in time. Run scores for Westlake. Gonzalez, Goodo and Fontenot were all out of full run, and the ball fell right in between the three of them.
Now up for Westlake, number 19, Gabe Banks.
So it's 10-2 Westlake, runners at first and second, still nobody out. Shows bunt, pulls it back, but it's a strike. It gets away from Granger, and runners advance to second and third. No balls and one strike. Runners now at second and third with nobody out. Infield in for the Saints. And Nolan steps off the base and calls Granger to the mound. Westlake has scored six runs in the second in what was a bizarre inning. It saw the Rams only get two hits, and now they've scored four here in the sixth on two pop-ups that could not be caught. The 0-1 pitch is fouled back, and it's no balls and two strikes. Westlake has 10 runs on six hits and only one Saint error. Pitches low. Gets away from Granger. Granger is going to make the tag, and he's got him. Granger makes the tag at the plate. Ball bounced right back to Granger after it got by. Looked like a missed signal. Granger was expecting what looked like a curveball inside. Nolan threw a fastball on the low outside corner. So one ball, two strikes. Here's the pitch. Deep fly ball to right field. And it's foul. One ball, two strikes, one out, and a runner at third for Westlake. Westlake leads it 10-2 here in the top of the sixth inning. Chopper is fouled down the right side. Deep fly ball towards right center field. Johnson and Gonzalez. Gonzalez makes the catch, runner tags, and will score. And it's 11-2.
Now up for Westlake, number six, Mark Ashworth.
Two down, nobody on for Westlake. Westlake leads it 11-2. First pitch from Nolan, it's a fastball, misses low. It's a ball and no strikes. Swing and a miss on the fastball. It's 1-1. Breaking ball is missed outside. It's two balls and a strike from Nolan. Fastball is called a ball, and it's three balls and one strike. Three-1 from Nolan. It's popped up, but it's out of play. The pitch, and it's fouled off once again. Three balls, two strikes, two outs. Three balls, two strikes from Nolan. Here's the pitch, and it's a base hit into left field. Two out base hit. I'll have a runner at first for Westlake.
Stepping in the box for Westlake, number four, Caleb Abshire.
And it looks like we're going to get a pitching change as Coach Mouton heads to the mound. He'll take the ball from Nolan. We'll have a new pitcher. And we'll be right back after these warm-ups. New pitcher for the Saints is Charles Ehlers. Ehlers was in the DH spot, batting for Granger. So he'll remain and take a defensive position. Clay Gaskin re-entered the game for David Nolan, who exited the pitcher spot. First pitch from Ehlers is in for a strike. It's no balls and one strike. There's two outs with a runner at first base. Saints trail it 11-2 here in the top of the sixth. Curveball misses inside. One ball and one strike. Runner takes off for second, throw down is in time for out number three. And a caught stealing for Gaskin will end the inning. Westlake scores five runs. We'll head to the bottom of the sixth. It's Westlake 11 and St. Louis 2.
Logan Gray.
So Logan Gray will start it off for the Saints. Gray gets a ground ball to the shortstop. Throw to first to be in time for the first out. Looks like we have an equipment problem for the Westlake pitcher. And it's taken care of. Home plate umpire and the Westlake coach are exchanging words as he leaves the field. So here's Mark Johnston with one out. And the first pitch nearly hits Johnston, and it's called a strike by the home plate umpire. Unbelievable. Here's the 1-1 to Johnston, foul tip, and it's a ball and two strikes. And that ball will hit Johnston. And amazingly, the umpire gives him first base instead of calling it a strike. So with one out, Mark Johnson will head down to first base, and that'll bring up Charlie Ehlers.
For the Saints, number 27, Charlie Ehlers.
First pitch is outside, and it's one ball and no strikes. Pitch is outside once again. It's two balls and a strike. The 2-0 pitch is high. Three balls, no strikes to Ehlers. Ehlers takes for ball four. Runners at first and second now with one out for Clay Gaskin.
Now up for St. Louis, number 13, Clay Gaskin.
Gaskin swings at the first pitch. Throw to first will be in time. Runners are advanced to second and third. Off the handle, chopper to the infield, advances the runners. So two down for Will Aguilar with runners at second and third. First pitch from Aguilar's in for a strike. It's no balls and one strike. And Aguilar is hit by the pitch. That'll load up the bases for Jeremiah Caesar.
Now up for St. Louis, number 7, Jeremiah Caesar.
First pitch to Caesar is a curveball, falls in for a strike, and it's no balls and one strike. Chopper towards first base, and it'll be foul. Two to Caesar. And Caesar chops it towards the Westlake dugout. Count will stay 0-2. No balls, two strikes to Caesar, two down. Ground ball towards first base. First baseman has it. He'll step on the bag himself to end the inning. After six complete innings, it's Westlake 11 and St. Louis 2. top of the seventh inning for Westlake. And the first pitch from Ehlers misses high. It's a ball and no strikes. Chopper towards third. Caesar has it on the first bounce. Throws over to Gray for out number one.
Now welcome to Westlake number 12, Zach Abshire.
First pitch from Ehlers misses high. It's a ball and no strikes. One ball, no strikes from Ehlers. One out. And the pitch misses high. It's two balls and no strikes. Outside, and it's 3-0. Fastball in for a strike. It's 3-1. Good. And outside corner called a strike two. Umpire thought it was strike three. He rung him up. And it's three balls and two strikes. And that was just par for the course right there, folks. Three balls, two strikes from Ehlers with one out and nobody on. And the breaking ball. And now the umpire gets to ring him up. So two down in the inning.
Stepping in the box for Westlake, number 24, Braden Wynn.
First pitch from Ehlers misses high. It's a ball and no strikes. Two down, nobody on. Top of the seventh. Westlake leads it 11-2. Fastball is low and away. Two balls and no strikes. Here's the 2-0 from Ehlers. Chopper back to the mound. Ehlers has it. And he'll flip it over to Gray for the third out of the inning. So we'll head to the seventh, to the bottom of the seventh inning, and your score is Westlake 11 and St. Louis 2. Bottom of the seventh inning, and Cameron Fontenot will bat. Saints trail it 11-2. First pitch is outside. It's a ball and no strikes. Popped up towards the left side, but out of play. One ball, one strike to Fontenot. Breaking ball misses low. It's two balls and a strike. Outside, three balls and a strike to Fontenot. Here's a 3-1 to Fontenot. Ground ball towards first base, but it's foul. Outside for ball four. Leadoff walk for the Saints here in the bottom of the seventh. Up next is Kyle Goodo.
Stepping in the box for the Saints, number three, Kyle Goodo.
First pitch to Goodo is low. One ball, no strikes. High and inside, two balls and no strikes. Strike called, and it's two balls and a strike. Goodo drives one to deep center field. Center fielder going back. It's over his head. Fontenot rounds third. He's going to head for home. There'll be no throw. So RBI double for Goodo. Here's Gonzalez with nobody out and a runner at second. And the first pitch is in for a strike. No balls and one strike to Gonzalez. Gonzalez swings and fouls it towards the Saints dugout. It'll be no balls and two strikes. 11-3 here in the bottom of the seventh. Nobody out. Goodo at second base. And it's low and inside. One ball, two strikes. Swung and foul tipped. Count will stay 1-2. And Gonzalez was hit by the pitch. Umpire's going to say Gonzalez was hitting the elbow. Umpire's going to say he didn't make an attempt to get out of the way. So it's two balls and two strikes to Gonzalez. I'm sorry. 2-2 to Gonzalez. And Gonzalez slices one out to left field. And Saints will have runners at first and third with nobody out.
Now up to St. Louis, number 15, Logan Gray.
Here's Logan Gray with runners on the corners and nobody out. Runner takes off, and it's swung on and fouled. No balls and a strike to Gray. And the pitcher steps off, looks to third, and back to first. Play. Gonzalez takes off. He'll be in for a stolen base. For Gonzalez, that's his 18th stolen base on the season. Pitch was called a strike, so it's no balls and two strikes to Gray. Runners at second and third now. Outside, it's 1-2. Ball and two strikes to Gray. Swung on and missed. It gets away from the catcher. Gray's going to be safe at first. Goodoe's going to score, and it's 11-4. Strikeout for Gray. And Gray is safe at first on the drop third strike. Now Mark Johnston with nobody out and runners at first and third.
Now welcome to St. Louis, number 29, Mark Johnston.
And Gray takes off for second base. There'll be no throw. They'll let him have the base. Pitch was outside to Johnston. And it's one ball and no strikes. High and inside, it's two balls and no strikes to Johnston. Here's the 2-0 pitch, and it's in for a strike. It's two balls and one strike. Here's the 2-1, misses outside, and it's three balls and a strike to Johnston. Three-one to Johnston, and Johnston fouls it back, the count will be full. Nobody out. Runners at second and third. Saints trailing 11-4. We're in the bottom of the seventh. High pop-up. Pitcher calling it. And he makes the grab as he stumbles back for out number one.
Now up for St. Louis, number 27, Charlie Ellers.
One out, runners at second and third for Ellers. And the first pitch is outside. One ball and no strikes. Gonzalez wisely stays at third base, as the Saints can't afford an out at this time, being down by seven. One ball, no strikes to Ellers. And a strike called on the fastball. One ball, one strike. One down in the inning, second and third for the Saints. The breaking ball falls in for a strike, and it's a ball and two strikes to Ellers. Here's the 1-2 to Ellers. And he's going to call Ellers out on the high curveball. So Ellers strikes out for out number two. And that'll bring up Clay Gaskin. It looks like we're going to have a pinch hitter for Gaskin. It'll be Grant Cholley. Here's Cholley with two down and runners at second and third. First pitch is foul tip. No balls and one strike. One misses outside. It's one ball and one strike. Here's the 1-1 to Cholley. Swing and a miss, and it's a ball and two strikes. Saints down to their last strike. Ball and two strikes to Cholley. Here's the pitch. Ground ball towards shortstop deep in the hole. Throws across the diamond, and he can't come up with it. Gonzalez scored on the play. Gray stayed at second. And it's 11-5, Westlake. Yeah, it's an error. Error on the throw. That'll bring up Will Aguilar. Aguilar with two downs, runners at first and third. And timeout is called. Aguilar swings at the first pitch. The chopper is by the third baseman in the left field. Gray scores, and it's 11-6. Two straight errors on Westlake. Scores two runs for St. Louis. So two down, runners on first and second for Jeremiah Caesar. And we may have a pinch hitter. Well, we're going to have a runner. Duhon will go in to run for Charlie at second base. First pitch to Caesar is swung on and missed. No balls and one strike. Chopper towards the shortstop. And he's going to have no throw. Caesar will be safe on the infield base hit. The bases are loaded for Cameron Fontenot. And timeout of call as the Westlake coach wants to head out and have a talk with his players. So two outs and bases loaded for Cameron Fontenot. Saints trailing it 11-6. First pitch to Fontenot is a backdoor curveball. It's called a strike. It's no balls and one strike. High and outside, it's one ball, one strike. Slice down the left side, and it'll be in foul territory. One ball, one strike. Ball and two strikes to Fontenot. And it gets over the head of the catcher. Runners stay put, as they should. It's two balls, two strikes to Fontenot. Two balls, two strikes, two outs. Fontenot slices it to left center field. And Aguilar will be thrown out at the plate to end the game. Aguilar didn't need to come home. He heads around third, and he's going to be thrown out to end the game. Westlake will win it 11-7 as the Saints rally too little too late. Next game will be Wednesday night as South Beauregard comes to Lake Charles. Your final from Legion Field, Westlake 11 and St. Louis 7.